Frugal Babes, Frugal Bobs, you know what time it is. Let's do it! All right, y'all, it is Dead Tracking time. Last week, I had no voice. This week, my voice is not 100%, but it is back. So let's just do this quickly, y'all. Let's get it done. So, car number one, my car was at $3,358.11. Sonic was at $6,561.27. My loans, y'all, $176,493.93. And my savings, y'all know that's the money that I am paying back to myself. Uh-oh, that was my daughter. For all my fast food.
Mommy.
All right, you hear my daughter? Talk about mommy. I'm vlogging, kid. There you go. All right, y'all. So, currently, where are we, guys? My car is at $3,089.65. Not a great, you know, decrease, but a decrease nonetheless. Won't he do it? My husband's car, $6,405. Nice and even. That has gone down. My student loans. Excuse me, y'all. I told you my voice isn't back 100%. $176,515.05. I told you it goes up. And my savings, y'all, is at $1,196.56. Not bad, y'all. So where are we at in terms of did it increase, did it decrease? My car has decreased by $268. And hold on, y'all. Gotta look at the number. 46 cents. Won't he do it? Yes, he will. Praise him. Praise him. Yes, praise him. All right, my husband's car, y'all. It has decreased by $156.27. He has done it. Yes, he has. My student loans, y'all, have gone up by $21.12. Guys, that's actually not bad. That's telling me that, you know, my interest is coming down. So usually it goes up by 100, by 200, sometimes 500. So the fact that it only went up by $21, yes, I'm going to celebrate that victory. And my savings, y'all, has decreased by $50. Won't he do it? Yes, he will. All right, so my previous total was $187,659.87. It is now at $206.26. Our total debt has decreased this month by $453. And gotta look at the number, y'all. 61 cents. Not great, but not bad. I will take that and I will celebrate that. Let me hurry up because my phone's about to run out. All right, last month, TransUnion was $723. Equifax, $736. Y'all, it is now at $781, $782. You're probably asking, how the heck did you get your credit score to increase by 58 points and by 46 points? I'll tell you, my student loans had a remark on my account, and those remarks were removed. And when they removed those remarks, my score shot up. All right, let's finish off. My goals are always the same. Let's be consistent. Let's set up our 2020 budget. That's going to be my homework this month. And I've got to promote my new debt tracker. Yes, my reflection.